Welcome to 6008.1x, Computational Probability and Inference. I'm George, one of the instructors for the course. In this course, you will learn the principles of probability and inference, which underlie many modern technologies, such as email spam detection, self-driving cars, product recommendation systems, and more. Probability is about modeling uncertainty in the world. Inference is about learning properties of the world from data that we observe. Computation is needed to automate probabilistic analysis and inference, especially to handle massive data sets. This course is divided into three sections. In the first section, we introduce the concepts of probability and inference. Importantly, we translate a lot of the math involved into Python code, which should help you understand the concepts better and familiarize you with how to build computer programs that reason with probabilities. Unfortunately, with just these basics from the first section, we're not going to be able to build computer programs that handle very large probabilistic models. This leads us to the topic of the second section of the course. In the second section, we introduce a data structure for representing probabilistic models called a graphical model. On a computer, graphical models can be stored efficiently, and they enable us to solve many large-scale inference problems. In everything up to this point, we basically assume that for the problem we're trying to solve, we know which probabilistic model to use. What if we didn't know which probabilistic model makes sense for the problem we're solving? In the third and final section of the course, we look at how to learn a probabilistic model from data that we observe. Of course, after we learn such a model, we can use it to produce all sorts of predictions. With that lay of the land of the course, let's get started.